This video talks about how to apply an SMD calibration to a port. The SMD calibration is used to connect a 2-pin SMD component. It is based on the assumption that you have created a coupled line structure having 6 pins. Select EM Simulation Setup to open the EM Setup window. You can also click the EM Simulation Setup icon. Select the ports option from the left pane. Now we will use pin 5 and 6 to create an SMD port. Drag pin 5 from layout pins and drop it in the S parameter ports. In the port 5 row, select SMD from the calibration drop-down list. Drag pin 6 from layout pins and drop it on the minus terminal of port 5. Save your changes and close the EM setup window. Now you can place the SMD component between pin 5 and 6.